What's up, everybody? It's your boy Brooklyn. Right now, I'm here in Midtown Manhattan. Today, I'm gonna meet up with the Manny Explorers, and we're gonna figure out what we're gonna do. Once we figure it out, you're gonna find out too. Coming up after this. All right, so sorry, my mic was acting up and it kind of messed up this clip and one other clip. I don't know what happened, but I met up with Manny Explorers and we decided to go get a nice burger at Smashed. So check this out. All right, so we are here at Smashed. Oh yeah, that's the menu right there. Got the classic Smash and the vegan Smash. I don't know what I'm gonna get, but once I figure it out, you're gonna see what I'm gonna get. Oh my God, I'm hungry. So let's see. All right, so we got the smashed potatoes with seasoning, spices. Oh my, my. All right, so I got the smashed burger. Look at this. Look at this beauty. Oh my Lord. Okay, all right, so it's time for me to eat.
The moment of truth, baby.
Ooh, we're double vlogging, so, you know.
But it's better. They have their own smack sauce, which is pretty good. I like it. I like how thin it is.
It's crispy too.
A little crispy. Oh man, this is good. This is definitely good.
So this is what he got. Oh man, look at that. We'll go zoom in. We'll zoom in a little bit. Look at that. Oh man, look. Oh, wait. This could be my thumbnail. Holy moly. Now let me stop. All right, so he's gonna try his.
Oh yeah. My little baby camera, let's open it up.
Gotta take the diaper off. Gotta take the baby diaper off.
Gotta take the baby diaper. Wow, look at this. I like how beautiful it looks.
Oh yeah. Man!
Let's go. Moment of truth. The bun is really good, like small, like I can say, you press it up a little bit, it gives it like this little brown color. It's really good. Then the burger is really juicy in flavor. It has a little bit of crisp outside and it blends pretty well with the cheese. It has a little bit, it has some sauce inside too, so it's a high quality right here. So way better in the Burger King, Wendy's, any fast food you get around. So always wander around New York City, you're gonna find any type of food. So I approve.
So he approved. That's good, that's good, that's good, because I'm about to tear mine up. Oh man. Alright, so we're gonna do the smashed potato. It's supposed to be like almost like tater tots type, but actual potatoes and has a little spice to it. I'm gonna show it to you. Whoa, do you see the spices? And see, look, it's actual potato, little, it's like those little red potatoes. Wow. Yeah, look at that.
Wow, it's red. Really good. With spices.
With a little bit of spice. Uh-oh. And everything nice.
Uh-oh.
I'm gonna try it. Are you ready?
It's spicy, it is. It's good,
huh? It's good. A little bit of spice, not too much. Because I can't really eat too much spicy.
That's too much like the burger in Fuku, right?
Oh, Fuku was spicy. Remember Fuku? Oh no, I didn't show the video yet, but Fuku is spicy. Woo! Yeah. This one's good. I like this one.
You can handle that one.
I can definitely handle this one. Ow! Oh my God. What did you think of it?
Potatoes are really good. Like you would think it's really spicy, but it's actually not. It's like a really good spice. You know, it blends in really good. And you can take it with the mayo or the ketchup. This time I got the mayo. Just taste it. It's really good.
Yeah, it's good. It's good. It's good. We approve. It is so sad. It's about to be over because this is the last bite.
bite. This is my last bite. It's a huge bite, but this is my last bite.
You wasting no time eating that.
I waste no time, baby. I eat what I eat.
And it's here.
Ooh, yeah. It's like a five biter. So, bon appetit. Bye. Ah.
All right, so this was the other audio that messed up, but all in all, Manny and myself, we gave this bot a 9 out of 10, which was an amazing burger, had all the flavors, the crispiness, and the juiciness. So do me a favor, make sure you follow Manny Explores. I'm going to leave the link in the description. So if you like this video, please like, comment below, and tell me what you think of this video. And do me a favor, hit that bell notification so that way you get alerted of all the new videos to come out. It's your boy Brooklyn, subscribe, and enjoy the ride. Peace.